Hi, this is Akshay Kumar. Catch me on Sit with Hit List. Make sure you buy your midday every day.
Second edition for all those who've been following. I hope that they'll continue to follow this series. We intend to find the most popular, sharpest minds that are around in the creative field, in Bollywood in this case. And we started the series with Aamir Khan. And it's only appropriate that the next person that we got is another king of box office. Akshay Kumar, thank you very much for being here.
Thank you very much, man. Coming from your mouth, something about box office and king, it's a big deal. So thank you very much for making my day.
Well, Akshay, one of the things I was thinking of doing, and because this is a series, and there should be some interlinking factor between one person and the other. So I was doing some serious research to find out what could be common between Aamir Khan and Akshay Kumar. Of course, lots are common in the sense of you guys started around the same time, both of you are top movie stars and have been for very, very, very long. But one interesting fact I came across was that you were supposed to be in Jo Jeeta Wahi Sikandar. That you had auditioned for that part, that you would have been Aamir's co-star in that film, and it didn't work out. Can you take us through that story?
So I went there, main gaya woh udhar, and apna screen test diya maine for Deepak Tijori's role, and they didn't like it, and apparently I was crap, so they removed me.
Really?
Yes.
So were you auditioning a lot around that time?
Yeah, I had auditioned with B.R. Chopra also, Ravi Chopra, with them, and Raj Sippy, Pramod Chakravarti. I assisted Jay Seth, the photographer, because I didn't have money to do my own portfolio, so I assisted with him on one condition, that one day he'll shoot my portfolio for me and make it for me. So I did that. So I worked for him without money.
So you know the general estimation of the number of people who come.
Salim Aftab also I gave.
Salim Aftab.
Producer,
right?
You heard about him?
No.
Salim Aftab, Loha करके film बनाई
थी. हाँ, बिल्कुल.
और बहुत सारी फिल्में बनाई थी.
So usually बंबई शहर में around 20,000 लोग आते हैं हिंदी फिल्मों में काम करने के लिए. And over the years, of course,
rose
per year.
No, that is ज़्यादा आते हैं.
You say proper day.
बॉम्बे सेंट्रल में करीबन ना करीबन 5,000 लोग रोज उतरते हैं. नॉर्थ से और साउथ से, ज़्यादा करके नॉर्थ से, और करीबन 2,500-3,000 वापस जाते हैं क्योंकि कुछ नहीं होता. सो दैट इज़ एक्चुअली द फिगर व्हिच हैपेंस इन बॉम्बे सेंट्रल में जाते हैं.
एंड दे गेट आउट ऑफ बॉम्बे सेंट्रल, अ लॉट ऑफ देम गो टुवर्ड्स लोखंडवाला, दोज एरियाज.
लोखंडवाला इज
द हब, या दे ऑल हैंग अराउंड इन सीसीडी, इन बरिस्ता. वाज द सीन वेरी सिमिलर व्हेन यू वर स्टार्टिंग आउट? वाज देयर लाइक अ सीसीडी इक्विवेलेंट जहां सब लोग बैठते हैं?
जूते की दुकान है तो वहां सब इकट्ठे होते थे. और इकट्ठे भी कौन होते थे? स्ट्रगलर्स विथ फाइट मास्टर्स.
ओके.
So we used to sit there, talk about it. So fight masters used to take us to meet some producer or directors. So because every film had fights, I think after every 8 to 10 seat there was a fight. If you see those films earlier, so it used to be full of fights. यहाँ तक कि मैंने तो कितने producer को ये भी director को ये भी सुना है बोल रहे कि जब film के स्क्रिप्ट में स्क्रीन प्ले में ढलान है तो एक फाइट डाल दो तो ऊपर आ जाएगी.
सो दे वर अ कास्टिंग एजेंट्स इन द रूम में कि यार यू लुक गुड, यू कैन फाइट वेल, मैं तुमको इससे मिलाता हूं.
हां,
या
द काइंड ऑफ
राइट.
बट दैट वाज द हब वेयर वी यूज्ड टू ऑल मीट अप बिकॉज़ फाइट मास्टर्स वर देयर.
एंड व्हाई आउटसाइड ऑफ शू स्टोर दो?
बिकॉज उसके बाजू में खाने की दुकान थी, वो थे कबाब की दुकान. सो ऑल सारे पंजाबी फाइट मास्टर रहते थे तो वहाँ कबाब शबाब खाए गए. दैट वाज द एक्चुअली. बट बिकॉज दैट वो जो खाने की दुकान थी उसका नाम वाज नॉट इजीली प्रोनाउंस एंड बॉन बॉन वाज चले आओ बन 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 दे मिलेंगे बस दैट दैट इज व्हाई दैट वाज उधर ही मिलते
हैं अनदर रियली फैसिनेटिंग थिंग आई केम अक्रॉस अक्षय एंड दिस हैज टू डू विद योर नेम ओके अ लॉट ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन हैपन ऑन व्हाई यू डिसाइड टेक अप द नेम बट देयर वाज अ फिल्म कॉल्ड आज दैट यू वर्क्ड इन मेड बाय महेश भट्ट इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन You were supposed to be an action person, a stunt person in the film.
Well, is that correct? I'm just a martial arts teacher.
You're a martial arts teacher. And when you actually saw the film, your role was snipped to about 7 seconds. Is that correct?
No, it was always this much of
it. It was always this short?
Always this. I shot for 7 seconds only.
Right. And then you realize that the hero of that film is called Akshay.
Right.
So you should call yourself Akshay as well.
Yeah.
Is that really the story?
Yeah, that is the story. That is the story. The guy was called, Kumar Gaurav was the hero. So he was called Akshay. And I don't know why I changed my, not that my name was bad, I mean, my name is Rajiv. And Rajiv is a very good name.
Yeah.
But I don't know, kabhi kabhi hota hai, dimag mein aise koi chha jati hai baat. And I just wanted to go and change my name. So I actually went to Bandra East to the court and I changed my name.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have a full certificate that I changed my name.
So, and on one particular day, you decided that you're going to have a card, a visiting card.
Yes.
With Akshay Bhatia on it.
Yellow and white color card.
Do you still have the card with you?
Actually, kabhi maine ek din
dekha. Kahin padhi hogi, right?
Kahin na kahin padha hoga. Yellow and white color, I still remember it. Apna naam likhke, address likhke, baki to kuch aur tha hi nahi. Just a black belt written there. And that's it.
And your life changed on that day?
Right, so there's a huge story behind it. You want me to say that?
Yeah, of course.
वैसे तो बता चुका हूँ एक दो बार बता चुका हूँ लेकिन I got the first morning I was supposed to get up in the morning and start my workout and in the evening I was supposed to go to Bangalore at 6 o'clock flight. I had this मतलब ये मुझे क्या कहते हैं एक मॉडलिंग असाइनमेंट मिली हुई थी बैंगलोर में एंड 5:10 आई गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम द एयरपोर्ट द एजेंसी गाय कॉल्ड मी अप कि वेयर आर यू आई सेड मैं तो घर पे हूँ यू नो इट्स अनप्रोफेशनल पीपल लाइक यू दैट यू नो दिस यू विल नेवर सक्सीड इन योर लाइफ आई कैन गारंटी यू ऐसा क्या हुआ अरे तुम यार तुमको इधर आना था ये बात यह हुआ था कि मैं समझा की शाम की फ्लाइट है वो एक्चुअली सुबह 6 बजे की फ्लाइट थी एंड मैं पहुंचा नहीं तो आई एक्चुअली वो इन टीयर्स आई वाज टेलिंग हिम कि यार मैं अब भी आता हूँ मैं भाग के आता हूँ मोटरसाइकिल पे आता हूँ छोड़ दूंगा एंड सो बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली दे डिडंट एग्री बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली दे वर आल्सो राइट एंड दे हैड टू कैच अ फ्लाइट एंड देन दे वेंट अवे एंड उसी दिन मेरा कार्ड भी आ गया छप के एंड आई वॉज वेरी मतलब एकदम लो था मैं And my father had gone to work. He was working in the United Nations, and my mother was there, so I was talking to her for a while. She knew what has happened, and so you know, Punjabi mother, that one typical line. Every mother sees that line in their own language. Putar koi gal nahi, jo hunda hai, Rab theek karda hai. Everything, whatever happens, happens for good only. So for me, that line was I've heard it many times from my mother. So. It was okay, theek hai yaar. So I remember going to Nataraj studio and there I met this Pramod Chakravarti's company's makeup man. And he told me, hero banna hai? I said, haan banna hai yaar. So love, photo hai. So that time we used to travel with such big photographs.
Like album?
Such big, album bhi thi. Baksa kholo, uske andar itne badi badi tasveerein rakhi hoti thi. Because the producers and directors would not want to see in a small thing. They would like to want to see, I don't know what they were seeing, your pores or I don't know what they were seeing. But they wanted to see everything very closely. So I said, love to air with this. And then he took it inside and Pramod Chakravarti saab saw it. And then I was called inside. And man, to my surprise, he gave me my first check. He signed me for 3 films immediately, not anything, not
just looking at your face, just looking at the picture.
Nothing. He gave me a check of 5,000 rupees. First film was 50,000 rupees. I signed. Second film, it was written 1 lakh rupee. Third film was 1.5 lakh.
Wow.
So, and the check, the time he gave me the check was 6 o'clock in the evening. So it's actually the fact that whatever happens, happens for good.
That's exactly the time you were taking a flight.
I always think, I mean, say this is, it would have been a disaster if I would have gone to Bangalore. Then today I will be a retired model somewhere.
So you didn't go to Bon Bon the next morning?
No, no.
You went, agle din sabko bataya ki boss mil gaya mujhe 3 crore deal.
But wo dekho hamare dimag mein ye bhi ek rehta hai na ki yaar jab tak film shuru nahi hogi tab tak kya,
right?
Now, do you know it? Kai baar hota hai logon ko mil jata hai sab kuch, but dada started taking care of me and said that I became his family member.
So that particular makeup person is still your makeup man?
Yeah, he's still my makeup
since then.
Yeah, my staff is, my driver is the same, my spot boy is the same. So everybody, matlab, jab se maine industry mein aaya tab se wo log
is the same crew that
same,
you work with.
Same crew.
Same guys.
Yeah.
Wow. So basically, with that evening, what happened was that you got a film. If I'm not mistaken, that was Didar.
Didar.
There was also supposed to be Karishma Kapoor's first film. Is that correct?
Actually, Nagma gave the screen test first.
Okay.
So Nagma gave it, then Karishma gave it, then Karishma was taken.
Right. And that would have been your first film, but it was not your first release.
No.
And that was a romantic film.
Yes, Didar is a romantic.
So you were going to start out as a romantic hero. Not the action star that you became.
But it had lots of fights.
There were fights?
As I told jab
you. Dip ho raha.
Jab dip ho raha, 10 minutes upar uthana hai.
So you start with Didar. I mean, that's the first film that you start working on. But the one that turned you into the person that we knew you for the longest in the 90s was Khiladi. Would that be correct?
Yeah.
Because you were called Khiladi after that.
Right.
Your name became Khiladi. Yeah. Is there a moment in your life, Akshay, that you can remember when you felt like, ki boss, now I'm a star? Was there a moment, maybe you were walking somewhere, someone said hi to you or took your autograph? Or like, one of the things that happens in Bollywood, and correct me if I'm mistaken, is you actually become a true star when you have a name attached to you. So Amitabh Bachchan is Shahenshah, or Shah Rukh Khan is Badshah or King Khan. They called you Khiladi because that became your name. Do you think that was a moment where you felt like you become a star?
See, to be honest, I have this habit of listening to a lot of people's stories. Like, mujhe aadat hai, koi agar bata raha hoga कि राजेंद्र कुमार के साथ ऐसा हुआ था, सुनील दत्त साहब के साथ ऐसा हुआ था, राजेश खन्ना जी के साथ ऐसा हुआ था, कोई प्रोड्यूसर का नाम लेके बताते हैं. मैं ये कहानियाँ सुनता हूँ और ये असली कहानियाँ होती हैं, और ये कहानियाँ पता नहीं, आई लर्न फ्रॉम द एक्सपीरियंस एंड द फैक्ट रिमेन्स देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड स्टार. क्योंकि आज है कल नहीं है, ये मैं बड़ी ही बहुत जल्द ही सीख गया था. So I never took the stardom very seriously. हाँ, खिलाड़ी विलाड़ी बुलाते हैं, वो आज भी बुलाते हैं. आज अगर मैं और 15 साल इस इंडस्ट्री में टिका और मैंने कोई खिलाड़ी फिल्म नहीं बनाई, आज अभी भी बाहर जब जाऊंगा तो खिलाड़ी खिलाड़ी ही वैसे ही बुलाते हैं. और पता नहीं 500 फिल्म कर लूं, कोई उसका वो नाम हटेगा ही नहीं. बट आई हैव नेवर टेकन एज अ स्टार थिंग वेरी सीरियसली बिकॉज आई एम वेरी स्केर्ड बिकॉज दिस इज गोइंग टू गो. I have even heard stories without taking names. I have heard stories of people going mental when the star thing, you just take it so seriously, and when things starts falling, because this industry is a very, मतलब मैं समझता हूँ जितना भी मैं experience कर चुका हूँ कि बहुत deadly है ये, कभी भी गिरा सकती है, कुछ भी हो सकता है. और बैठे-बैठे मतलब don't be too serious about it. I learned a lot from Danny Danzopa. He's a one guy I always would like to have my life like him. Who's never taken his stardom very seriously. He has his own very straight life. He has his small company where he gets money, his beer thing he
does. Danzberg, right.
Danzberg. And then he
You don't drink, but it's a great beer though.
Yeah, I've never drank that. I would like to have a small company where, मतलब पैसा जो पैसा आते रहे. फिर तीन महीने वो जब गर्मी होती है काम नहीं करेंगे, ठंड में कोई काम होगा तो वहां चले चलेंगे
सिक्किम,
मतलब कहीं भी, दो महीने के लिए वो goes alone and he's taken his flute and he's singing. He goes and swims in lakes. What a, he spent the life and he has great life with his family. And a man, I would say, a man without any stress. So I would, I look at him and I say, I want a life like him. So I try to, you can say easily, I ape him. I just try to copy what kind of I follow him.
Right.
I know it's a, nobody would take Danny Denzopa's name, but
I mean, I didn't know that that's your idol.
That's amazing. As a life.
Sure. Not clearly not as a professional, because as a professional, there are very few people who've been as competitive as you've been. I mean, you take your holidays, but you make sure that you do four films a year. You make sure that a lot of those films
but
have been new successes.
I don't make sure. It just happens.
It just happens?
It is not a science. I fail to understand why are people thinking that four films, are yaar, tu char film, tu char film kar kaise lete ho? Kaise nahi kar sakte yaar? 32 se 38 din lagte hain ek film karne ke liye. 38 days mein film khatam ho jati hai. Toh char, 38 into 4 bhaiya. सारे दिन ऐश है, बाकी 10-10 दिन आप उसमें डाल दो जो पब्लिसिटी प्रमोज होते हैं उसमें डाल दो, बाकी आप ऐड करो, घूमो फिरो.
बट टेल मी समथिंग, एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी यू नो यू स्पोकन अबाउट अ लॉट, इज कि आपने जितने हाईज एंड लोज देखे हैं, वेरी फ्यू एक्टर्स हैव एक्चुअली सीन इट इन द सेम वे दैट यू कुड हैव लाइक अ स्ट्रिंग ऑफ हिट्स एंड देन अ स्ट्रिंग ऑफ फ्लॉप्स एंड अ स्ट्रिंग ऑफ हिट्स एंड हैज बीन योर करियर. दैट्स हाउ यू कैन ग्राफ योर करियर इन इट्स ओन वे. व्हेन यू आर डूइंग अ फिल्म एंड नाउ यू हैव डन सो मेनी फिल्म्स, यू लॉस्ट काउंट योरसेल्फ.
100 नो आई नो यू नो 131st फिल्म आई एम
डूइंग. डज दैट इंक्लूड आज?
Yes, I do include Aaj.
Because Aaj doesn't feature on IMDb for some reason.
That's they're wrong.
That's their problem, right? But when you're doing a film, and by now you have a pretty strong clue.
I've actually done a film, another film also, Aaj se bhi pehle. Wo
actually, same better, right? Which one is this?
Harjai.
Harjai. What do you do in that movie?
Ranbir Kapoor. I'm throwing flowers at Ranbir Kapoor. He's getting married.
No way. So when you've done that many movies, clearly you have a fair sense of ये चलेगी नहीं चलेगी, or do you not?
नहीं,
बिल्कुल नहीं,
नहीं, नहीं,
no idea.
किसी का बाप नहीं बता सकता, किसी का बाप नहीं बता सकता. I challenge anybody who can say कि चलेगी कि नहीं.
Absolutely not.
बिल्कुल नहीं.
So are you still stunned by कि यार इतनी चल गई, or are you still stunned by कि नहीं चली? Does it shock you sometimes?
मैं इतना बता सकता हूँ कि ये फिल्म नाम अच्छा देगी, लेकिन ये नहीं बता सकता कि ये चलेगी कि नहीं, बिजनेस कितना चलेगी. Yes, for example, Toilet. I knew that people are going to say, अरे यार अच्छी फिल्म बनाई है, लेकिन ये नहीं मालूम था कि 130-132 तक जाएगी. ये मतलब मेरे लिए शॉकिंग था.
I mean, it's been your year again. 2017 has been your year. Two massive hits in their own ways.
I don't know. I mean, things have been very good. But from my beginning of my career, it's been like this only, यार. फ्लॉप चल रहे तो चल ही रहे, 14 फ्लॉप एक साथ मारते रहे. हिट है तो मैंने करीबन 12 फिल्में हिट मारी एक साथ, अभी 6 हो गई हैं. सो ऐसे ही चलता है. कभी अभी इससे करीबन 2010 से लेके 2012 तक आई हैड गिवन 6 फ्लॉप्स टुगेदर. चलता रहता है.
बट यू सेइंग इट्स प्योरली अ ड्रॉ ऑफ लक, कुछ भी हो सकता है. व्हाइल आई मीन By now you would have an instinct na ki yaar ki iska itna hi business ho sakta hai. I mean, I'm sure you do. I mean, that's how you calculate, that's how you budget your films, you make sure that it doesn't go a certain level. No?
Okay, teri baat maan leta hu. Maine abhi Golmaal release hui thi. So I betted 2 lakh rupees. Ki 200 hoga. To ye ho jayega. So I'm waiting ki 200 ho jaye to mujhe 2 lakh milte.
Who was the bet with?
I forget.
Ajay, obviously, right?
No.
Someone else. In fact, that's another interesting relationship that you have is with Ajay Devgan. Unki jo pehli jo film thi, that was going to be your film. Is that correct? Can you tell us that story?
So, I was in there in Phoolon Kaante. I have also sat on jitne bhi gaane bane the Nadeem Shevan ke saath. I have sat on the sitting aisa and harmonium baja rahe hain. I'm listening. I've even gone for photo shoot of the सनी सुपर साउंड में गाने हुए थे यू नो एंड तब तो वो गाने के लिए करीबन 35 to 40 वायलिन गाइस दिस गाय पहले तो कुछ अलग ही होता था ऑर्केस्ट्रा अलग ही होता था अब तो वो एक पियानो ले आते तो चलो जी आ जाओ अब तो हम सारा कुछ आज ही कर लेंगे सो I've done even that and रात को मैं अपना आइस बॉक्स रेडी कर रहा हूँ तब तो बॉय भी नहीं होता तो आइस बॉक्स खुद ही रेडी करते थे पानी डालना बर्फ डालना ये सारा कुछ रेडी हो रहा है तो आई वॉज गेटिंग रेडी कि सुबह शूटिंग है रात को फोन आया था भैया आप मत आना आप मत आना कोई और आ रहा
है नेपोटिज्म
नहीं नॉट बिकॉज
नो
नो
इट्स जस्ट
लेकिन उसी दौरान मुझे खिलाड़ी मिली तो आई मेट उसके कुछ दिनों बाद में आई मेट अब्बास मुस्तान एट जू सेंटर एंड आई गॉट खिलाड़ी दैट टाइम